Tuned in to PACA Live. A quick announcement before we get going. PACA's next theatrical production will be Between Riverside and Crazy. Runs 3 weekends, Fridays and Saturdays. Begins March 18th and closes April 2nd. Get your tickets, PACA1505.org. But without further ado, I would like to introduce to the PACA Live stage, Aria and the Voiceless.
Voiceless. You guys don't have to sit down too, just so you know, the ones that are here. And if you're, you know, sitting at your computer, you can stand and dance as well. Okay. Dance.
Alright.
Oh,
Unfortunately, it wasn't ours, but that one before was an original that we just sang. We have an album out. It's on Spotify, everything. Yeah, I can't worry in the Voiceless. Thank you for coming.
Take a breath.
Yeah, I gotta breathe for a second, hold on. We're in the middle of recording a new album right now with Brian Glosky. He's amazing. If you need anything done, definitely check him out. We also have a music video that we're gonna release too. It should be released in the next week. And then we're gonna have an Indiegogo page. We're raising money for a big production music video. All right. You guys ready?
Yeah. down the river. Drink while the water is clean. Follow me down to the river, man. I'm down here on my knees.
Next one you should know. If you know it, sing along, whether you're at home or here. Woo. I lied. Wait. Yes, I finished tuning. We're having mic difficulties. All right. Someone says Dave. Steve Drahosky. All right. Hi, Rick.
Oh, fuck, that's so cool.
Yeah.
That's people who watch it.
All right. Oh, three, two.
Oh!
want to say thank you for Dave for subbing and playing guitar, because he isn't really our normal guitarist, but he's doing an amazing job. So yeah, give it, come on, come on. Also, thanks to the other Dave and everyone else that's running this. Other Dave. Dave. There's so many Daves in here that I know, but I love you all. You'll get your shout out. You're already in the band, sir. All right. Oh, yeah. More Dead Baby Goat Head. More Dead Baby Goat Head. Yes, it's right up there.
What?
Name it Jackson. It is Jackson. I guess, has it been named yet? Is it? Oh, so it is Jackson. We have, okay, here's Jackson. All right. We're going to play one of our own. This is the one that we have a music video coming out for. So stay tuned for that. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and all that. You'll see it. TikTok, I'm sorry. We do have that. Logging in the dark, and in that empty shell, 6 feet on the ground. Broken bonds and battered clothes, for all that was left to be found. We're having technical difficulties, but everything. Oh. Thank you, Grandma Judy. Again, more Dead Baby Goat.
He kills that bass, do we hear it?
He does kill that bass. I'm here for you. All right. This is another one that's going to be off of our album that we're recording right now. Whew. Sorry. All right. gives me a chance to breathe. This is called Fever in the Water. I always say, guess if you know what song or movie this song is based off of, you know, you can guess in the comments or guess live. Why not? On the piano and vocals. Yeah. Bree Carnegie, she is multi-talented. No, make me. Don't tell me to shut up. It's my band. Damn. All right. Titanic? Ah, good guess, but no. Anyone know what that song was based off of? All right. Yes, no. All right, I'll give you a hint. It's a horror movie. I mean, it's me. Shut up. All right, this next one, well, we fixed some things, is off of our old album. It's called Petals and Feathers. You guys might recognize it. Yeah. Are we ready? Get everything? Yeah. All right. I'm Aria, and we are the Voiceless.
It'll leave you in bare like the blue jay and the rose. You'll be empty and afraid and have nothing left to show. Why do you think you've kept it secret? But everyone will know.
For just a little bit, but this is a song that I know some of you know. Please sing along, but first I need water. Somebody talk for me, I'm so sorry.
Danny had a lot to say to the fucking soundtrack.
Then why are you so fucking quiet now?
You had a lot to say during soundtrack, Danny.
sorry, Dad.
I'm not sorry, Dad.
No, I'm good. I have whiskey. All right. Ready? I guess we're not. Our own that we have it on our last album. Hold on.
Thank you.
It's called Put You Down. It's hot, fucking hot up here. So sorry. Okay. Hold on. Just dance around to the kick drum while we wait.
Looking for fight, you cross my way, I will pull you in the line.
That one's sort of about a bank robber. That's just what I wrote. All right, we have two more for you guys. If that is all right with you. Thank you guys for tuning in on the live stream, and thank you guys for coming. Again, we are Aria and the Voiceless. Again, you can find us on Spotify. We have an Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, wherever. We have an album that we're recording that should be coming out hopefully in the next 2 months, 3 months. We'll see. But it's coming out, so follow us and you'll see. We have a music video that's coming out in about a week, I would say. And an Indiegogo page going up. It's just a lot going on. All right. This one you guys should know. Like a river, 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 shine your mouth and run me like a river. How do we fall in love? Harder than a liquid hit you. How do we fall apart? Faster than a hairpin trigger. Don't you say, don't say, don't you say, one breath, it'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Only ever, baby, sit down. Come like a river, like a river. Shut your mouth and run me like a river. All right. Now this next one is an old song that I fucking hated, but it was on our album. So you guys have, if you've listened to it, you know the old version, but I'm so happy with what we were able to turn this into. I am clearly still starting out, so I'm not ready for a ballad yet. So this is not my fucking ballad. It's called You Belong to Me.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for tuning in to the live stream. Again, we are Aria and the Voiceless. Love you guys.